We don't have much time, so listen carefully.
How did you...
The sleeper is not far. I had to use all my powers to get here. I have translated the Orcus prophecies and discovered what the Five Hearts are about. The Five Hearts of the priest you defeated were placed in five shrines. These shrines may be opened, but only the ancient blades carried by the priest can harm the hearts. Now you must pierce the hearts with the five blades. Only thus will you be able to drive the sleeper from this world.
I understand.
Hurry, for the awakening of the archdemon is nigh. The crazed Khor Kalom and his misled disciples are here. They have gathered in the hall of the sleeper.
I've bled enough. Nobody can stop me now.
The might of the sleeper is growing stronger and stronger. I cannot.
What's wrong with you?
I must.
again.
My master has already told me of your arrival. He can sense that you are near.
I'll soon be nearer to him than he would like me to be.
We will not let you foil our plans. The world is about to witness the awakening of the Redeemer, and nobody can stop him. All the infidels out there will pay the price, and you shall have the honor of being the first to pay! Sleeper, awaken!
Thank you.
When the sleeper was banished into his own dimension, I returned to daylight. The magic barrier had fallen. But for me, the adventure had only just begun.